everyone, and welcome back to today's episode of Back in the Day. And today, we see how this lady got with a really bad burns after she caught on fire after using the hand sanitizer. So, yeah.
This mom suffered horrific burns to her face, hands, legs, and stomach after her hand sanitizer. Yes, her hand sanitizer set her on fire.
I'm in a lot of pain.
Your whole body.
Excruciating pain that hurts 24/7.
Katie Weiss was getting ready to watch a bedtime movie with her two children when she did what a lot of us are doing these days, disinfecting her hands with hand sanitizer. Moments later, she lit a candle. And that's when disaster struck.
Did you know that hand sanitizer could be flammable?
To be honest with you, I've never thought about it.
Katie erupted into a fireball.
It just lit my entire hand and forearm on fire. The whole bottle just exploded all over me. My entire body, from my hair to my toes, was just engulfed in flames. And I just remember them screaming and saying, "Mom's on fire, Mom's on fire."
Katie ignored her grievous injuries and led her kids to safety. Her house outside Austin, Texas was left a charred ruin. Imagine all this destruction from hand sanitizer. So, how can this happen? Assistant Fire Marshal Michael Utaro in Nassau County, New York, says a hand sanitizer can become dangerous right after applying. That's when flammable vapors develop.
As you can see, my hands are starting to dry. And as they're drying and in the drying process, that vapor is coming off of your hands. This is the time that you need to be most cautious to make sure that you're not near any type of source of ignition, because it can and it will ignite your hands.
He has additional safety tips.
Number one is make sure whatever hand sanitizer you purchase is of a reputable brand. Ensure that you're away from any open flames. So you want to be away from the stove, you want to be away from candles, fire pits, barbecues, anything that emits an open flame.
I'm just extremely lucky to be alive.
It's the end of today's episode, and catch us in our next episode of Back in the Day.